Hi, friends! I'm Pip. Guess what? Santa is coming in just 5 days! But oh no! Look at this mess! There are toys everywhere! We can't let Santa see this! He might trip on a teddy bear! We need your help to clean up! Say yes if you'll help us get ready for Christmas! We're going to use our magic direction words. They tell us exactly where to put things. Ready? Let's learn them! These words are easy peasy. The first magical words are in front and behind. Look at the bears. The brown bear is in front of the white bear, and the white bear is behind the brown bear. Our next words are left and right. Let's use our silly pointer fingers to find them. Put your finger on your left ear and give it a little wiggle.
Yay! Great
job! Now, move your finger to your right ear and wiggle wiggle. Let's learn over and under. Let's pretend there is a big cloud. Can you jump over the cloud? Jump high! Now, can you duck down under the cloud? Slide low! Under! Our final magical words are inside and outside. Let's pretend we're inside the box. And now we're outside the box! You're amazing! Now we're ready to sing and tidy up!
Presents in the front,
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 in the front. Put the red presents in the front,
where Santa's eyes can see.
Where Santa's eyes can see.
Put the green presents way behind,
way behind,
way behind,
way behind,
way behind,
way behind. Way behind. Put the green presents way behind. All neat as neat can be. Hang the silver ornaments to the left.
Outside,
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 outside, outside. The ribbons stay outside, so shiny and so bright. Hang the stockings over the fire, over, 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 oh. Hang the stockings over the fire, up so very high.
Put the firewood under low.
Under, under, put the firewood.
Single thing is in the perfect place. Now you know all the position words. Santa is so proud of you. Merry Christmas, superstar. Keep singing. See you next time.